Welcome back, everyone. I've made yet some more changes. Oh boy. And guess what? Red Dead 2 and Cyberpunk 2077 are both on sale for like $30 a piece. Instead of $60 a piece. But I'm playing this right now, so... yeah. Now, I want to show you this. I'm very proud of it. I spent all day yesterday. I've been sick for like last 2-3 weeks. I'm just now think I'm getting over it. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna be able to play this card. Got a cough, still a little bit, but the weather's been cold, windy, whatever. I just haven't felt like doing anything. At first I thought it was just because I was lazy. Okay. Well, that's to be expected. However, I think when the weather gets a little bit nicer, I'll want to go outside and do more. And because of switching shifts, my sleep schedule's all screwed up. All right, so enough crying. If this would be your first episode ever, I want to show you this angel. Let me introduce you to Angel. You haven't had a proper introduction. No, Angel is a specialist of the support group. And in the support group with him are Irish, which this is an interesting name for this gentleman. But anyway, and he does a fortification system to intercept explosives, and he can also replenish gadget ammo for friends that he revives. Well, I don't want it for them, I want it for me, but we'll get to that in a minute. Falk, I said Pake. Pake is the little Asian girl, I think. We'll get to her in a minute. Falk, F-A-L-C-K, has that Styret pistol. Not Styret. It restores your health, heals friendlies, or damages enemy soldiers at range. They can also be shot onto the ground to be picked up later. I did not read that before. That's good to know. And she's a combat surgeon. She increased health charge rate when using defibrillator or interact revive. But the deal is, here's Angel. And wait, you know what? Let's just see. Can she do this? Okay. I'm going to switch to her for a second. She can do the ammo crate. She can do the ammo crate, but can she do we're gonna have to try that. Alright, we got her with a medical crate, and then she cannot do a claymore. I gotta get some more damage inflicted against bad guys with the incendiary grenade. Alright, yo. Mr. Angel, he has the medical crate, and he also gives ammo. Not in a crate, but in little pouches. So I'm gonna check with Falk and see if she can do that. I need to try that. Now, I have not used her as a sniper. Okay, so she'll have the medical crate and the ammo crate both? No. Now, if she can shoot herself with that gun, then she can get a lot of ammo, and I don't have to do it 3 times. We're gonna try this. So she'll have the XCE bar, with the wrap suppressor, 12 power scope, Subsonic ammunition, do I need to make sure I have the right ammunition? There's armor piercing. We're going to replace that with the subsonic. Then we'll go standard issue, and then we'll go armor piercing. I like that. 12 power scope is the way to go. The long shot 12 times. That's the only way to go. There's nothing higher that I'm aware of for this rifle. And then the wrap suppressor. Mm, 75, 85, 73, and 34. Where's the armor? The high power. 85, 85, 78. Ooh. Man. So subsonic, high power. Here we go. 75, 85, 68, 28. 80, 85, 78, 28. And then 70, 85, 73, 29. Okay. Alright. And this is the thermal scope, which I don't really care. At closer range, if I were like actually rushing with this sniper rifle, I'm almost positive this is the correct one. This is the Russian one that I saw. Squid G or Sofil using. I'm almost positive that's the one. The PSO. Okay. And we got that skin on there. And oh, I should put a charm on there. I've earned something. What have I earned? I like that one. I think I like the angel or that one. I think I want that one. Because I have killed a few bad guys. And we're gonna try this. If she can throw down ammo as well, that'd be great. A lot of ammo, is what I mean. And use her pistol to heal herself immediately. Here we go. That would be good. I can't break away. Oh, wait. Real. And I'm going to have to change these pistols around, too. Damn it. Forgot about that. It can wait for me, I'm sure. Let's see. Back. Let's.
Russian forces penetrated Egyptian airspace and is bound for an agricultural research facility in the eastern desert.
That is
given the global
accuracy,
famine, I don't have to oversell its importance. Be aware, the area is divided by a large barrier limiting mobility. Coordination will be key to the mission's success. Gear up and get ready to move.
Well, I'm ready. Let's go. Whatever the shit you just said. Deploy. Ooh. She delivers the little pouches. And the ammo. And I have the gun. This could be good. She could be a good sniper. She might end up being a good sniper. So instead of her delivering a big pouch of medicine, she delivers a little pouch of medicine and a big crate of ammo. This could still be okay. I don't know if she's faster than Angel. She feels faster. Now, there'll probably be a helicopter right over that wall when I get up there. I'm just trying to beat all the bad guys over here in this tower. And then we'll see what's up.
Allies moving on Alpha 1.
Allies moving on this fucking tower. Let's see, the ammo crate. Did you throw it overboard? Where is it?
Allied troops securing Alpha 2.
Okay, now. The helicopter was not there.
Hostiles at Sector Delta.
Well, let's do something about that.
I found transport!
Both sectors now occupied by hostiles.
So let's do this. Let me go in here and see if she, yep, she automatically picked up the ammo. Well, I like that.
Take a sector alpha.
Spotted a hostile tank, 300 meters away. Position around 300 meters. Hostile located.
That's the gun. Okay, I can heal myself. That's the gun. Okay.
What's the price of my marker?
Things are looking up, Chirp. We control more sectors than the hostiles.
Danger!
We should move that up a little bit. Now let's go to the high power.
Okay, danger on my marker!
Hostiles keep taking objectives. Still early though.
Into the ground, and she can pick it up later, which is pretty handy. Or I shot it into the tower.
Hostile assault vehicle, 200 meters.
This guy is incorrigible, so this.
Okay,
piercing.
To our enemy. Objective Alpha 2 has been taken by hostiles. Got the start securing sector. Enemy has majority control.
He probably don't want none of this.
One of our objectives is under attack.
Maybe he does. It might be a lot of jacking around.
Marking enemy tank. Significant distance.
We hold four sectors.
Hostile assault vehicle. Marking a hostile. 200 meters away!
Our forces are hitting Alpha 2.
Oh, he got this. So lucky. Somebody got him. Got me a little damage assist there. I like having the big ammo crate there.
Hostile threat on my mark!
Ow!
Careful at the marker!
So yeah, you can shoot that into the ground. Pick it up. I'm gonna sneeze. Again.
Marking danger!
Locking up troops. We control more sectors than the hostiles.
Watch out for hostiles there!
Oh, I like that with the ammo. I may have to go with her. Women are traditionally better shots than men anyway. They just have less heart complications. Oh, you fucker. Just call me Angel of the Morning Angel. Just touch my cheek before you...
Enemy tank! Disregard, lost.
Are you guys all jacked up over there?
Lost to the hostiles.
Seriously? Nice.
Marking tank position!
Got to start securing sectors! Enemy has majority control! Sector Alpha under control.
One would hope.
Spotted a hostile tank! 200 meters! Tank! 170 meters!
That should have killed the co-pilot. Nice. Oh. Oh! That naughty airplane got me. I think I'm gonna die. So far, I think Falk is pretty good.
Spending serious resources to stay in this.
Everybody is. Oh. Let's, customize this. I think it's this one. We'll go with this one for now. Just touch my cheek before you leave me, baby. That's curious.
Sector Charlie is now under enemy control.
Doesn't look like Sector Alpha's very good.
The enemy holds
all
sectors
for
us. It's time to push up.
Are they hanging out over here? Yes, they are.
Hostiles just take Sector Bravo.
I've been out of action for a moment. And let's just put this ammo, like, right here. I think that'd be a really good spot. Oh, shit. Bastard. It's the jet airplanes are the ones that end up hitting me. Bad guys on there currently. They just took it and ran. So I'm gonna tell them to go get Alpha.
Clear that objective!
We might lose a few lives.
They have Sector Delta.
Well, we need to do something.
Hostiles have secured every sector.
I just heard, like, a parachute. I did hear a parachute. Is that a bad guy? That's my guy. Talking about my guy. Okay, we're still on armor piercing.
Sector Bravo is now secured.
Hostile assault vehicle! 250 meters! Marking a hostile!
We are initiating an attack on Alpha 1.
You gotta be joking.
Hostile tank located!
Damn it.
Spotted a hostile tank! 170 meters!
Maybe I can't self-heal while I'm lying down, I don't know.
Assault on Alpha 1 begun by our forces.
Let me see what you guys got going on over here. This could be expensive.
Hostile assault vehicle! 90 meters from my position! I am attacked!
But I can do something about it this time.
Bravo.
I like that. And who would?
Watch out at the marker!
Allies moving on Alpha 1.
Enemy's winning. Get on the target? I mean, what? There's three over there. I don't understand. Oh yeah, you better run off there, buddy. She gonna try it again? So that little fucker came up there, and he fell off because I was here. That's kind of cool.
You must secure and hold those sectors, otherwise this battle is lost.
Well, we're trying.
Our attack on Alpha 1 is underway. We've captured all of Sector Charlie.
Infantry group!
Oh, yeah.
Spotted a hostile! Hostile tank! Around 90 meters from my position!
Reinforcements still coming. Forward at half strength.
But that's some pretty good gameplay. Depends on what you're after.
I see one of the troops! 90 meters from my position!
Yep.
Enemy soldier! Southwest!
Yeah, nice work. Nice work, fellas.
Our forces are hitting Alpha 2.
Yeah, get Alpha 2.
We take that objective!
We're with you, squad leader.
What's the threat? My marker!
Oh, they just shot the fuck out of that guy. I'm liking her even better.
Sector Charlie is now under enemy control.
Oh. Bitch, ain't it, but I can shoot back.
Alpha 2.
Yeah.
Enemy helo airborne! 50 meters from my position!
We're gonna get nuked. Because I'm sitting up here on top of a tower shooting at that guy. They are shooting back.
objectives have been attacked.
That's unfortunate.
Sector Bravo is in enemy hands. They control more sectors than us. Move to counterattack.
Spotted! Enemy helo! 130 meters!
I thought that was high.
Just captured Sector Charlie.
This is other. Oh, my heat went up.
Marking enemy helo! 300 meters!
He's doing the death roll there. Good person to direct some of the battle strategy. Maybe not the best, of course. Not bad.
Careful at the marker!
Well, it's time to switch back to the other end. They just shot him down. Well, they shot my guy down. That's unacceptable, of course.
Marking enemy tank! 250 meters away!
There's somebody coming out of the bridge. My guy, I guess. Yeah, two can play that fucking game.
Sector Delta has been secured. We've lost an objective to the enemy.
There you are.
Don't like the looks of that!
I don't.
Danger on my marker!
I don't know why they don't use rockets. They don't have them.
Alpha 2.
This is very curious to me.
Danger!
Enemy helo on my mark!
It is extremely curious to me why he doesn't
shoot. Possible threat on my mark!
Rockets.
Red mark!
Because I would blow the fuck out of him. It was me.
Location, my marker!
Sector Charlie's under enemy control.
Enemy helo on my marker! 250 meters!
Good work, guys. I like it. I like being able... Oh, right here.
Marking a hostile! 110 meters!
Got him. They fucked him up, son!
Alpha 2 targeted. Begin the assault.
I like what you guys are doing. Now we're still gonna lose this battle.
Watch out for hostiles there!
I want you to be clear on this. We're still gonna lose this. But it's been a lot of fun. And it's experimentation.
Marking threat!
The next one I will play on medium. Fuck.
Located a hostile helicopter!
I can't hit him from there. He's gonna have to be closer.
Marking tank position!
I can.
200 meters away!
I don't care if these guys see me or not.
Marking! Enemy tank!
We are moving to seize Alpha 2.
Trouble over here! Trouble at the marker!
Take it, Sector Alpha.
A human would stay in there.
Located.
Probably fight.
Marking enemy helo. 170 meters away. Enemy helo airborne.
Oh, they got him. That just wasn't great.
Hostile tank marked. 90 meters away.
Sector Bravo secure.
significant distance. Position.
That's one of our
300 guys. Meters away.
It spawned on me.
Lots of trouble.
Where was I?
Hostile tank marked. Around 300 meters.
That was exciting. He's down there. It seems like small arms fire. Oh, larger arms fire.
The enemy just secured Sector Bravo.
Did they now?
Enemy tank! 70 meters away from my position!
I wondered who was laying down so much firepower on me. Oh, Evo. Well, we're gonna lose. Sucks when we shoot back, doesn't it?
We have majority control of the
See, I would think they would shoot at me. I'd shoot at me right now. have got the pilot. pilot there. That wasn't bad. I thought it was gonna be way worse than that. I didn't capture anything. I have to spell this girl's name. 3,083 damage dealt. Well, that was awfully nice of her. Alright, everybody get that? 19 assists, 21 kills. That's not bad. So now I'm gonna let it go, and the 6-power scope, definitely gonna let that go for now.
Ready, auf geht's.
FALCK. Okay, so I'm liking this with her right now. Even better than Angel. Alright, we're gonna do this. Same map. I'm gonna change the setting up to medium or intermediate and see if they shoot rockets at me. And if they make my life even more difficult, perhaps. Perhaps. It would not surprise me at all. Tear indigenous peoples apart. We are at war. Suppressor will greatly reduce the size. Well, that's true, but how about this great big scope I got on here? Does that do it?
A Russian force has penetrated Egyptian airspace and is bound for an agricultural research facility in the eastern desert. Given the global famine, I don't have to oversell its importance.
You don't have to oversell its importance. The area is divided by a large barrier limiting mobility.
Coordination will be key to the mission's success.
It's almost time for my alarm to go off. Which is telling me it's time to go to bed. However, my sleep schedule's all fucked up. That's the one I want. this is running nice now. I'm at like 60% GPU, about 50% CPU.
Alpha 1 attack begun by our forces.
Yes, I'm sure it has. Now, let's see if this helicopter's over the wall here. Nope, I don't see it. Alright, so now, I'm gonna throw that right about there. Go ahead and get ready for an injury. And let's see, we'll put one on each corner. I like it.
Taking Alpha 1.
And let's see, do I still have armor piercing or what do I have here? I got subsonic. Give me the high power shit.
Call Sector Delta to the hostiles.
For now.
Control enough sectors. Secure those
of
objectives.
Of course. After
Colin
I switch.
Colin is attacking Alpha 2.
Hostile tank marked. 200 meters. Enemy soldier marked.
Damn, son.
Multiple hostiles marked. 250 meters away.
Well, at least I got one kill today. Him up, son. Whoa.
Hostiles have a vehicle!
Stop me!
Oh, did they disappear? When you shoot them, they disappear. You can't leave them there for very long. Or maybe they got blown up. Okay. Good to know. I was on the first guy, but not on the second guy. Yeah, so they get smarter. I think after now is a good setup, though. Now, let's see if I can quickly come back. You fucker.
Alpha 1.
Oh, they're on me.
The enemy controls Sector Alpha.
like a battle now. Let's go with...
We now hold Sector Delta.
Pretty smart.
Bravo.
Danger there! On my mark!
We have begun our attack on
Alpha 2. I didn't mean to do that.
The enemy strategy is working. We must secure more sectors.
So now they're getting smarter. They did try to shoot me off the ladder. That's pretty cool.
Don't like the look of that.
I don't like the looks of it either. I don't like the looks of the blood still up there from last time.
Marking dangerous area.
So two guys came up after me this time. Winning right now, but just barely.
Don't like the look for that.
Oh, they fucked him up. Yeah, so on intermediate level, it's much more difficult. They... They see.
Oh, make sure you defend our positions.
They're a bit more accurate now. I saw him run across there and then he was gone again.
By the enemy.
That's unacceptable. Hello. Pull out there a little bit where I can get a beat on you. Keep down. Can't get him from there.
Alpha 2.
Damn.
The hostiles just secured Sector Delta.
I want to. I just can't. Dicey now.
Hostiles are attacking Alpha 2.
Well, they better quit.
Enemy forces have taken a blow. They'll keep coming.
They're blowing. Son, that Nintendo pilot just fucked me hard.
Watch out for hostiles there!
Now my question is it gonna be any better anywhere else on the battlefield? So, we actually need an anti-aircraft plan on anything above the basic, easiest level. Because that airplane is going to get you.
Our troops are moving to attack Alpha 2.
He's going to get you.
The sector has fallen.
What's going on here with Alpha 1? I'm still going for it. Okay, there's...
We have reports of a tornado making landfall. Avoid that wind tunnel. It'll rip you to pieces.
Danger of the marker!
Well, if I can get up there, I can stealth around. Now, I don't know that he can hit me as much right here, but we'll see. Oh, they fucked him up. Nice. Alright, take Alpha 2.
We take that objective!
If you don't.
Keep you informed.
Somebody should revive that dude.
Tango on my mark! 300 meters away.
It's a twister. Saw a cow. Back to flying again shortly. All this, oh, I was just gonna shoot those guys. Fuck them up, son. We're still losing.
Allies attacking Alpha 2.
Are they? How did we lose those sectors? When did this happen? Where was I when all this went down? During the tornado, wasn't it?
Objective marked!
Keep us updated.
Yeah, that's good. You guys can fly right in there and take that objective.
We are attacking Alpha 1.
For God's sakes, man, go raise him up. Okay, whatever. All right.
control of an objective.
Ow.
Just took an objective.
Ow.
We've spent half our resources by now.
Well, we are losing.
Sector Alpha has been secured.
We now hold more sectors than they do. Good work.
Well, I blame myself. The fuck? That goddamn jet.
Just lost Sector Charlie to the hostiles.
Unacceptable. Too bad I didn't have some rockets to shoot them. Unlimited rockets would be nice. Or using Liz's, whatever her name is, her rocket launcher would actually work.
Hostile identified! 170 meters!
For fuck's sake! How many guys are shooting at me here?
Enemy has secured an objective.
I'm switching to this right now. Actually, this. Fucking whore. Reload. Looks like it's gotta be headshots. It's gotta be headshots. They might be coming after me. Headshots is where it's at.
Concord Sector Charlie.
Damn it! I should have had him there. Damn it. Now he's gonna go heal. Pretty busy over here.
Objective marked.
See, I didn't get hit when that aircraft came in. This is such a small target. However, I was gonna shoot him, but he just got blown out of the sky. See how this works.
Vehicle spotted. 200 meters.
Oh, I was just, I moved right into it. That sucked. That really sucked. Alright, well, let's go back to Alpha 2, I guess. Quickly.
Allied forces have taken Sector Bravo. We hold more sectors than the hostile.
If someone would do a little air traffic controlling, that would be nice. But, what are you gonna do? Oh, fucking hell!
Alpha 2 was just on.
Russians are now occupying.
Welcome to my world. For a minute. I can't get on him. Well, if I stand up, I can.
We take card objective!
Stay alert.
I'm trying to stay alert.
Enemy tank located! 300 meters away!
Let's see how
this goes. Call of Sector Charlie.
Our forces hold Alpha 2.
You better get unfucked there, sir.
Marking hostile! Around 300 meters!
Well, that was exciting.
Spotted an enemy vehicle! 250 meters!
back, you little fucker.
Cover on the map!
How you like them apples? And I didn't shoot the pond hog up this time, so that our team could take it. Am I on armor piercing? I think I'm on armor piercing. Yeah. Armor piercing. Ahem.
Time left, but we have
marking hostile. 250 meters. Soldier marked. 250 marking hostile. Hostile located. 250 meters.
I should have killed the pilot just then. Oh! Fall
back. Good work, no patch.
We win. That was pretty cool. 45 minutes. No, Falk. No, Falk. We're fourth. About 3,000 damage dealt. Good times, good times. 595 XP to the next ring. 2 XP bonus weekend, whatever. Don't care. So, I think Falk might be...
Ready. Auf geht's.
She might be my new go-to for the sniper. At least this way. Let's see here. Support, Falk. Okay. Her combat uniform. I like the dark on her. Let's go back. Let's go with headgear. She hasn't earned level 89 required. Unlocked with teammates healed with the pistol with the face shield. Wonder if that helps her at all. hypoxic, you have to buy it. 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 Unlock by mastery 4. 240. Boy, she looks like she's had it rough. A little scar tissue.
Poor girl.
Actually, let's see. Headgear and takedowns. That's a steady knife. That's a folding knife. I don't know that it matters. Alright, so let's just go through this quickly. So, in the primary spot is the suppressor, but this, excuse me, champion muzzle brake is the way to go, I think. And then I rotate through my subsonic, my high power, and my armor piercing rounds. 12 power scope, no doubt. Bipod, no doubt. Okay. And then on this pistol, back. Customize. I've got the subsonic rounds right now, which truthfully, I should be going to the standard issue extended. Because we don't give a fuck about subsonic anymore since I have the muzzle brake on. Let's replace that. There. So 15, 10, and then 10. And then here, I haven't earned the flashlight or the laser yet. And then up here, I like the PP1 holo. And let's see about this one. Fusion hull. Let's try that. They're all pretty shitty. Actually, can I see what I can get to next? Okay, so I get the TV2, the XDR hollow, and the Shan 2.5. That's what I want. That's 300 kills with the pistol. Ouch. And then this compensator. Let's see. That'll be plus 5. Plus 5. Vertical. And I suppose that's horizontal. Okay. So that's accuracy 5. Handling plus 3. Accuracy plus 5. I'll probably put that champion muzzle brake on there once I get it. I gotta kill quite a few more bad guys, though. The ammo crate is really good. Now I don't have to throw 3 mags out there. And whenever she gets shot up, she can just heal herself with her own pistol. So, I'm liking that. Alright. That's gonna be it for today.
For now, anyway. Thanks for watching.